Johnny, yes. You could use this for training arena if you like. You'll just be fighting the recollections of enemies. They won't be able to harm you.
There's nothing.
Ayos pala dito eh. Makukomplete natin yung mga ano. Manatili siya ay aking pangakong pipitawa.
Another dragon to the left!
Another Drogon to the left!
Behind you! Incoming!
Mahirap ka labanin naman yan. Uy, enter na lang. Axtro. Ah, Ito ay silver pa lang pala yun.
Rocket on the left.
Watch your left! Behind you! He's coming!
Okay, purchase na lahat. Box and spine.
Behind your father! Ah!
Tagal ba? Isa. Hirap ng intro.
Right side, brother!
The training montage with Kratos. Sumot! Done damage. Ay, may Whirling Storm pa.
Ha!
Yes, finally, 750.
Oh!
30 pa lang yun? Grabe naman. Just feeling chaos.
Oh!
Any more cheese?
Ah! Thank you.
Gonna pick up the pieces, build a Lego house. Things go wrong, we can knock them down.
Go! Huh?
We'll be right back.
Yo, tsaka din sa tenga nung ano. Tawasan natin nung ano.
Isa.
Para mag...
Makawal mo na
ako. Excuse me. Yes, mastery. So yun yung ating training montage for Hop. Hop o Pascala. So what next?
Wait, are those Odin's ravens? The ones we've been destroying all this time?
So it would seem.
Free on me. Free of the Father. Our half-wise men belong to no other.
What do you think that means?
I don't know. But there's definitely something more going on here.
Gusto na lang mag-friend. Feelings. Cradle of Raven Tears.
I can't read them. They seem to like us, though.
One hopes. I suppose we should continue to destroy any of Odin's ravens when we find them.
I can forge some new stuff. Seems like you might need the help.
I just didn't play a word on
him. What do you think it means? Seeing more raiders come back as Hellwalkers lately. I thought freeing the Valkyrie Queen was supposed to restore balance to the realms and keep that from happening.
That's a good question, lad. And a troubling one. If Hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been hindering Sigrun's efforts. Or perhaps something even more urgent is keeping her distracted and unable to visit. Even occasionally.
Yeah. Sorry, Mimir.
Wala ba na naman natin si ano? Sig... ano? Sino ba yun?
I know this sounds weird, but can you tell me again what happens when someone dies?
Every living thing has a soul, and every soul has four parts. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Direction steers the souls of giants, dwarves, elves, and animals toward the lake of souls in Alfheim, where all the parts may be absorbed back into Alfheim's great light.
So that's where Fenrir is? The lake of souls?
As long as his soul still has its direction, it's well on its way.
Ito ata yung kailangan ng ano. Special yeah, huwag na tayo kaya.
Mimir, you were talking about how Fenrir's soul is headed for the light of Alfheim. It's as a wolf, right?
Aye. Where he exhausted a human who died in battle, a Valkyrie would have taken him to Valhalla or Folkvangr. Had he been a human or god who died outside of battle,
he'd be cast down to Helheim. But Fenrir was a wolf, so his soul would join all the others in Alfheim.
Mother's?
Yes. Like your mother's.